came here with Nathan Newman, Brighton Cardinals, and today's your signing day. Where are you heading out to? How does it feel to have a signing?
The buzzer door.
Going to Motlow State.
Yeah, the buzzer, man.
Feels pretty good.
We're not playing, right?
Get to experience playing college baseball again. Well, first time and playing ball again, so pretty excited about that.
Now, when you say again, it sounds like maybe for a second you might have thought about not playing at the next level. So what made you, I guess, decide to go ahead and proceed? A few schools are looking at you. What made you decide to go play at the college level?
Yeah, I missed it too much, I guess. A lot.
So, mom and dad told me you've been playing since you were about 6 years old.
Right.
What do you love most about the game?
Everything. Being out there, getting dirty.
Now, what's some of the positions you played over here?
Everywhere.
What's not?
Catcher, pitcher mainly. Outfield. Played infield. Played everywhere
so
far.
So wherever your college coach needs you to play, you are good. But as a Brighton Cardinal, what do you remember most about your playing coach, all those guys that had some success? What are some of the things that you remember most? It seemed like you had to go out there to pitch some big games and step up to some big moments. What do you remember most?
I can't say what I want to remember most, but probably again, the biggest thing I pitched against was Dyer County a couple years ago. And every time I go up there and pitch against that team, I think about that game, it's just motivated.
They got some good pitching. He chose your home against them.
Right.
And mom and dad told me also that as a person, you had a good big brother, a good son. What does it mean, I guess, you know, you got the two younger siblings who are looking up to you, teammates who look up to you, to have this day for them to, I guess, aspire to, like, you know, like you. What does it mean?
It means a lot to me. It makes me feel like I'm having success in my life and being a good role model.
Yeah,
a
good bro.
And a good teammate.
Well, congratulations, Nate Newman, on your signing day. You're all part of the military.
Thank you. Well, that's it.